So this mist phenomenon has been appearing for a while, all over the world. 633 sightings is what the count is at.
In the last 5 years.
Now, how come we don't know what it is, or why it's even appearing where it does? Or why did it choose to appear in the Midwest, in the house of this man, Henry Wallace?
Ed, those are all good questions. We gotta take a quick break.
Something tells me this will be good for you.